You missed this in Robinhood.
Yes, close your sleepy little eyeballs. The Sandman's a-coming.
Who is Sandman, you ask? That's a really good question. Basically, the Sandman is a story from the 1800s about a monster that puts sand in your eyeballs. Then he would collect your eyeballs and go back to the moon to feed his children. So the purpose, obviously, of the Sandman is to scare kids into bed so that they don't open their eyes, and that's exactly why Robin said that in the movie.